was crawling, Talion. He found his way up half of Narco's steps.
One day he will run up and be a brave ranger of Gondor.
Or cobblesmith, or musician.
Yes, he will
any of you could get any dumber.
Ushgal.
Them rumors about the Tark coming back to life are just what we need. We get to kill him over and over again. Best training there is.
Ears open for new orders soon. We'd best not be wasting any more time on this.
When we're all in a fighting mood.
Come running!
For you!
been watching you, waiting for the perfect time to strike you down. Here and now, I will end your useless life!
Stop squirming! Crushing twice!
Make us take the same barrels back down. What's in these barrels anyway?
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that can defeat our war.
You're dead right. He's a tough beggar. He's coming here soon. Hopefully with the head of the Gravewalker. Came across some strange tracks.
Not that again.
They were made by slaves dragging their feet.
Saw them too.
Apparently so late. They weren't made by no fuck.
Well, whatever. If I see it.
Grab it from them quick before they try pinching it for themselves.
Think of me again, and I won't be so calm.
Hunters are making the rest of us look bad again.
Thank you.
They killed more in the last battle than the rest of us.
We'll slaughter more prey in the next one.
Next time you won't slip away so easy.
Light on the ground, fool!
Reckon your scalp is worth some kind of reward, eh?
What are these towers of silver? Thank you.
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Unstoppable! my sights! We'll break your bones!
Don't you move!
Say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday.
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones. Mordor calls to them all.
You can't kill us! Get back to work and stop talking it!
Stop squirming!
Shadow Bastard! You still want to fight? I'll fight you!
Let's go!
Hello? Give up! Ranger!
I'm gonna cut you slow and savor every twitch!
Not this time! Give up now, worm!
Dark Lord will break your soul.
one we saw.
Setting up a door thing.
Gotta make sure our armories are protected.
Only thing thieving from our weapon supplies is us.
Get caught doing that, you'll be paying a visit to the Beastmaster. You get a good look at that weird creature. The one that's been skulking around, watching us.
At first I thought all that cloth of a range. Too small. It's something else, and it needs to be killed. It gives me the creeps.
What a sweat.
Why don't he just show himself?
Who says he's even close by?
Oh, he's close. I can smell him.
He's probably out there right now listening in on us. Them prisoners out of their misery too quick. They should at least pull out their squishy bits slowly so they can see their insides before they pass out.
Dumb maggot. Keep talking like that and you'll be facing the executioner.
I heard there were two Uruk forces on the move. All around, do a thing.
Roche was on patrol, and he said they came across a bunch of archers and shit.
was good warriors, all of them.
Oh!